Today we're heading to Malaysia because y'all told me to make roti jala.
This is a delicious lacy pancake that is inspired by fishing nets, or at least that's what Wikipedia says. The batter is really simple. We're gonna start with flour, turmeric, and salt. Give it a whisk, then add the wet ingredients starting with coconut milk, water, and an egg. Whisk it till smooth and the batter should be fairly runny. To pipe the batter, I'm using a contraption that looks like a cow's udder, but if you can't find this, you can use a bottle with a few holes poked in a cap. Now let the batter drip in a circular motion over a hot nonstick skillet. And this is gonna give you that signature lacy pattern. Fold in both sides and then you're gonna roll it up lengthwise. You can see that the texture is kind of like a very tender, slightly chewy crepe. All there's left to do is to dip it into chicken curry and enjoy. This is one of my faves.
Set up.